The Shaman Trickster build is actually very powerful. For the perks, we are bringing Hex Crowd Control. This makes it to where whenever a survivor performs a rushed vault through a window, it'll be blocked, and this can block up to 5 windows. They are never unblocked until the totem is cleansed. Hex Blood Favor makes it to where after you injure a survivor, all the pallets within a 32 meter radius of that survivor are blocked for 15 seconds. And Hex Ruin, making it to where anytime a generator is not being worked on, it'll immediately start regressing. Pentiment. This makes it to where we can relight broken totems, and we're mostly running it for the one totem bonus, reducing the survivor's repair speed by 30%. For the add-ons, we are bringing the Tequila Moonrock, increasing the duration of our main event by 60%, combined with the Memento Blades to make us throw blades a little bit faster. Enjoy the games. Blood Lodge. Bit of lag. A lot of lag. Yeesh. Dang, they all spawned right over here. Get off of that. Oh, they actually got through. No. I thought that'd be the case that I wouldn't have time. Not about to look in lockers. Thank you. Jesus. Awesome. Oh, they just unhooked right here. I love tequila. Oh yeah. I love the bus. I'm sorry, I lost Chase during that. Oh, it took my points. It's messed up. Damn, they're still gen rushing me. Oh, we're above the map. Damn. Damn. Not the bus again. So broken. I'm not allowed to slug somebody in here. Congrats, I guess. Bloody hand holding for the survivors. It's getting out of hand, man. Base kit unbreakable. Grim Pantry. Destroy pumpkin. Also, only about 10% of the people who watch my videos are subscribed, so if you want to help me out, scroll down and click the subscribe button. Unbolting this. Purposeful medium vaults. All my stuff's getting destroyed. This person seems like fairly solid. So they were right over here. I've got absolutely no interest in going to Maine. Sorry. But I hate that place. I hate it. Again, I've got no interest in Maine. They've already done the totem. Impressive. Nice. Free health state. Do you have decisive strike? Question of the day. Of course you do. You're a good player. all my totems. Alright, and I've already eaten your decisive strike, so I'm gonna tunnel you. In the event! How messed up is that? Check out this. Boom. Incredible. They're missing skill checks. Oh, slow vault. That is pretty cool. I don't have disillusion though, so I don't know why. I worked hard placing that. It's messed up. Oh my god. You know what? I don't care. Go deposit your whatever. Go for it. Pretty cool, right? Now I get to farm the event in peace. Lampkin Lane. Person is not looking back. You're already getting my totems. Damn, they're cranking that. Amazing. Damn. Efficient survivors, man. See if we can get some ghouls. Dude, it's so risky going for this. They're gonna do 10 gens by the time I get back. God damn! I was expecting OTR.
Sure. Oh, the Leon DC'd. That doesn't really look like Leon to me, but... whatever you say, game. Let's get these ghoul points. There's someone in here. What? There. That's impressive. Dude's hiding in a locker. Enjoy being on the floor. As your punishment for your crimes. Because that's what this is all about. Punishment. This is some impressive routing. Damn, those are some strong body blocks. What? This Leon is insane! That is a djinn. That's where I'm trying to get hooked when I play Survivor. Just stick me on a djinn. Let me crank. This build's all about getting more time to farm the event. Oh, yes. Yeah. Awesome. Just send me a text right now. It's got that bot dodge. Gotta go deposit.
Come some.